Hey, what's up YouTubers? Orfish here, and it's time for the 7th episode of this playthrough. Now, I've looked up on the internet and I came to a conclusion that there is no more fragments of that parallel processing unit inside of this derelict spacecraft. It's, by the way, called the Mercury II, and it crashed here apparently long time ago. There is another part of the wreckage, which is somewhere where I met that Calicerate Leviathan. So I'm not sure, should I go back there now?
Vital signs stabilizing.
I could, I guess, but I don't even know where it is. Let's try and look for it a bit. No, I do not have battery inside in this thing. And the lady whose snow stalker almost killed us is actually Margaret from the original Subnautica game. She somehow survived and managed to drift inside the Reaper Leviathan carcass all the way to this Sector Zero. And considering what she has survived so far, it's no wonder she's so jumpy. Oh yeah, this is
bow of an astronautical Soltranskov vessel nearby. Vessel name Mercury 2. Inoperative.
So this is the part, the second part of this wreckage, and I'm not sure how I missed it. But I didn't have to travel far. I'm quite glad for that, and let's scout this a bit. First things first, I'm not gonna have enough water to survive here, and unless, well, there are some bladderfish, so we just solved that problem. A few more would be nice. That squid shark, I think, is far away enough from the sea truck. Okay, now it isn't. Does it attack the sea truck if it's not moving? Maybe not. Apparently not. I hope not. Yeah. Likes the moving targets way more, and it won't stop. What is this? Another fragment of some sort, but I can't reach it. Anyways, I went outside for more bladderfish, so let's not drift away from that goal. Yeah, this actually looks like the front part of the ship from the loading screen.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
And if I got it correctly, it's the ship from the same trans government as the Aurora, but Aurora is Altera's property, while this ship I'm not sure who is its owner. I mean, which corporation?
Vital signs stabilizing.
Owns it. Anyway, the only thing that is known so far is that it crashed a long time ago. And we know few details about those two crew members. What is this? Oh, Chinese potato. Here. Hopefully I'll be able to scout this one much more efficiently. Yeah, the reinforced dive suit. Finally, with it I may be able to scan the chelicerat before it kills me. Or perhaps, is there the weapon, what's it called, the stasis rifle in this game? We'll see. If there is, then the scanning of that thing won't be a problem. Okay, so we have much more evidence of human presence in this part of the ship. Some grown plants, something other than just engine rooms and technical stuff. Water and food will come handy. Okay, now I'm under the wreckage. Perhaps I should start thinking about my oxygen supply. Now here we have a titanium deposit. Nothing too interesting or nothing too necessary. Can I get out through here? Nah, it's the same corridor. Okay, let's see if I can get some more oxygen. I found apparently a hatch which leads somewhere else, but I dare not go at this point because I don't have enough oxygen and I might yet drown unless I find way out of here.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Well, at least I know that here I have one of these plants and another one. So I'm completely lost now. Because I have no idea how I got into this section of the ship. The water filtration machine, finally. That will solve our water problems for good. Especially when venturing far away from the base. Okay, so I guess I'll take these stairs. And not, no. won't take these stairs.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Come on, give me a break. Take this hatch. Hopefully, one of those plants will greet me here. Not one, but two of them. Okay. It's important never to overthink stuff, and I tend to do. So, oh, another disc with the music. Cool. I bet that third fragment is somewhere here, but at least here we have two of these plants, so the oxygen won't be a problem anymore. Another room. Was I already here? No. Let's take small steps. First, I haven't yet properly scouted this other room. I mean, this is the bridge, apparently. Yeah, this is the bridge. Another PDA. Which I would have missed should I have continued scouting the other rooms. And I would have definitely missed my primary objective.
Now I just need to build the test override module. And I can disable that satellite tower.
Yeah, we know that. That's why we wasted at least an hour in the last video. Too much space. I'll just carry one with me. Another PDA.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
More oxygen.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Where are these plants? I need more of these breeding plants. Definitely not here.
Oxygen.
Okay, apparently if I stay next to this one plant, I can survive.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
The alien containment. Another one of these.
Oxygen.
Come on, replenish, replenish.
Okay.
Or not. Yes.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Oh, how did I... How I got here? I'm not sure. Maybe through here, yes.
Oxygen.
I'll go back now and scout some more. But first I'm gonna take another round of oxygen here. This flora that has overgrown this deck is quite interesting. Especially these flowers. Okay, now we can go back. Door. This thing wastes 1% of battery per second, which is quite much. Oh. I should find a sea truck and park it here, I think.
I am picking up the signature of an important item belonging to my people. I will share its location.
Okay.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
We haven't yet completed this mission. We already have more of them. Depleted reactor rod, what would I do with that thing? Can it be recycled? Yeah, I think we have finally found a purpose for a recyclotron. Synthetic fibers. That's high tier stuff. Now this I cannot access without propulsion. Cannon, I think. Nuclear reactor. I got all the tech inside these two wreckages and the Marguerite's base, and now things should get much more easier.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
More scouting. Okay, did I check this one? Where's that door that I had to break to get inside here? Yeah, it's this door. Nothing too special here anymore. So there's just only this one room. But there is a vent someplace which I can use, I think. Definitely not this way. There is a vent leading to that room. However, I'll have to guess where is the other end of it. Not here.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Can I craft propulsion cannon here? Yes, I can. What first? Oh, it's poisonous. I need to free up one more slot. Not gonna waste Chinese potato. Let's see. Do I have? Oh yeah, I have some free spots here. That. Now let's use it. It doesn't have a power source. I bet something important is inside of this. One more fragment. Nuclear waste disposal. Okay, that could be important. Unless Recyclotron can deconstruct this. These depleted rods. More copper wire. I'll need to get rid of this titanium.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
We'll get back here. This corridor goes even further into the wreck, hopefully. Chinese potato, okay. I was here, wasn't I? And I missed this completely. So can now officially declare this wreckage scouted, explored, pillaged, and everything in between. I would very much like to do one more pass through this entire thing. I don't have any more batteries. Be efficient. This part I have scouted. Let's go back here. So the alien containment was here. Nothing else too interesting except for this plant. One more sealed door. Hope to find anything particularly important here since it's adjacent to the exit. I think I'll ever have to create a nuclear rods in this game. Oops. Since I've picked so many nuclear rods, is there any vent in the ceiling? No, nothing here. Absolutely nothing. one more pass through this middle section. Now I'm back to the sea truck. I might as well get some oxygen. So I need to advance this way. In order to go back to the bridge. But I've got everything I can get here, so let's look at original chamber once more. I mean the first one that we entered. Now I don't think there's anything of any use here anymore. I won't spend any more time here. I'm going back to the base. However, that base has to grow now, and I don't know how I will accomplish that task. Let's see if we can maybe craft that thing. Silver or gold. I have neither of those. But I suppose I could turn off that antenna. On my way back. Both of those resources should be easy to find. Closer to the island. still don't know how I missed the other wreckage of the ship in my last video. Maybe it's because the water here is so murky. So the Delta Station dock is nearby. And if I could just find some silver or gold here. And coral too. Titanium. Yeah, I need the silver. I mean, the base is so close, I guess I could go back there and unload all this stuff, but then I know I won't come back here anytime soon when I start expanding the base. I guess I could set that as a priority. So we have two sets of coordinates which the Alien gave us. The base is out of power, apparently. But we have a nuclear reactor now. So power in this thing. Okay, let's first restore the power to the base and start recharging the batteries. However, I don't have enough space.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I didn't use to get stuck on the ladders in base Subnautica game. This is new. These batteries for charging. Okay. Now let's see if there is any decent way in which I could expand this base in any direction without spoiling the original concept. Maybe like this makes sense. I should do it, I think. Yeah, let's go with that. First, I need to create some space inside my inventory. Plant this Chinese potato. Probably. Here where, let's call it the kitchen. Should have been, but I'm not sure. It will remain there. Now let's see if this recyclotron can... No. So... I'm gonna craft a nuclear waste disposal, obviously down there in the reactor room.
Seek fluid intake.
This thing requires lead? Since when? Well, that's a bummer. I only have one. This game is sabotaging me. Okay, so... Power cell. Reactor rods, copper wires, everything is crafted. Synthetic fibers. I missed that thing. The reinforced. No, I got the. I thought I scanned just a fragment. But I apparently scanned the entire suit, so I'll craft that without any hesitation. Titanium. Diamonds, diamonds. There are some diamonds here. What's titanium doing here? Excellent. Now the chelicerate will deal only half damage. If it's any sort of same, like it was in Subnautica. And I'm running out of water. What do I need to craft the water filtering machine? Start emptying these compartments now. Make few steel ingots.
Seek fluid intake immediately.
So this lead I'm gonna need soon. I don't need salt anymore. I let it rest here for a while. I'm out of power. Also out of water. Where did it go? Look, it's faster than me. If it doesn't change direction, it is. This blueprint I'm not gonna need. Now let's cure these three peepers. It's still unpowered. Oh my god, this is so slow. I want nuclear! Nuclear. Now it's on power again.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Let's help it a bit. Resume the charging. More food here. Okay. Let's unload the rest of the stuff. This egg will have to stay here. Completely forgot about that cave in which I found kyanite.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
But that was apparently some endgame stuff there. And if I'm not mistaken, the domain of the Shadow Leviathans.
Seek fluid intake.
Nothing more interesting here. Okay, two power cell, two torches, or flares. Not that I have used them. And I'll keep the propulsion cannon. here. Yeah, why not? I'm gonna destroy these flares. They occupy the space and I don't use them. Will soon have to be charged. Now I need the lead. And the lead was I don't even have a power source for this thing. One of these batteries will have to do. Also, chance of silver, chance of. I don't need gold, yeah, I need the lead. Whoa. But it barely scratched me. Because of the reinforced dive suit. It's one of the most useful things in this game. More Galena outcrops.
Seek fluid intake immediately. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
More.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Okay, let's not drown.
Oxygen.
I don't yet have a water filtering machine and I'm about to die of thirst.
Seek fluid intake.
I'm about to.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Now I can start thinking about that base expansion. 2+ steel ingots, wow. At least there's nothing else. Now, if I create that here. Disconnects
warning.
Here.
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I'll be delighted. But it didn't.
Oxygen.
Let's think about this some more. I should leave it like this. just can't stand it, the asymmetry. This might be the way to do it.
Oxygen.
Could have been worse. I'm gonna stick with this as long as I reinforce it more. For that, I'm gonna need more lithium. No. I'm not sure how this is gonna look from the inside. Yes, it can, but it doesn't make sense to me anymore. Never mind, let's place the reinforcements here for now. This is spacious. I like this game so much. Thank you. Moonpool, maybe I could have made a T compartment here and then connected it to the rest, but nah, let's leave it like this. Now, what about these ladders? Here's one place where they can fit. Now this hatch will have to go elsewhere. Fix this part. Or maybe not. Maybe let's leave it like this. Do I need a hatch on this side? Glass roof. What do I need to create it? Tons of glass, I guess. 4 enamel glass. Wow. Wow. And I bet it will severely damage the hull integrity. But I'm not gonna have 2 of these rooms, so... just have to create that here. Okay, before that, this thing has to go. But first I need the nuclear reactor. These small accidents that happen. If I haven't accidentally seen this, I would have gone to the Delta station with only the parallel processing unit and have to go back then.
Calorie intake recommended.
So the computer chip. Advanced wiring kit. One more pastille ingot. Let's take four rods right away. Okay. And we went nuclear.
Power restored. All primary systems online.
One less thing to worry about for a long, long time.
Seek fluid intake.
I know. I might as well make a kitchen in this part, why not? So let's see these. How did this fish get inside? The Subnautica magic. Okay, I'm not gonna create anything too complex here. I'm gonna stick to basics. But first, let's create a Moonpool somewhere. Before I start furnishing the stuff. And the moon pool. Two titanium ingots. God, I wasted. I mean, I haven't wasted, but we'll spend all this titanium reserves that I've gathered so far. So, a lubricant. Two lead. Please don't tell me I need more lead. Yeah, I need more lead. Great. Isn't even scary anymore.
Emergency. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately. Seek fluid intake immediately.
The shark is so quiet. It can sneak up on you. So apparently I built a base right next to that entrance. To that chamber. Where we originally found Alan. So if nothing else, that base spot is symbolic. Where is it?
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Never mind. Oh no, oh no. I ventured inside a cave.
Oxygen. Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Oxygen.
It. That's even a tougher decision. And we can finally rotate and a feat previously impossible to achieve.
Seek fluid intake.
I don't have any more fluid. I don't even have any more food.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Let's just die of thirst here. Doesn't sound too bad, however, I will obstruct this wonderful view, so let's not do that. Maybe somewhere down here, that's an option. Or like this. Thank you.
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Yeah, the moon pool goes here, definitely.
Oxygen.
Whoa. It's zero hull integrity. What a precision. Okay, this view is definitely better. This corridor as well. Makes more sense, but then again, the ladders will have to be here. Here. And now a T compartment. And more corridors. Enter this, yeah, I can through the moon pool. I haven't yet decided. Okay, I haven't yet decided where to place the hatches. What I don't like about this room is this upper storage room is that it's a dead end and the reactor is probably at the wrong place. Thank you. this story has to go, I think. And the storage needs to go here. And we'd have to waste some reactor rods, apparently. Can I remove them? No. That's unfortunate. The reactor has to go elsewhere. So I want to recombine that stuff. But I'll do it in my next episode. So this is the basic layout. Need some reworking, apparently. If you liked it, subscribe. Please hit that like button down below, and I'll see you in my next episode.